So basically, this video is a bunch of random ideas I had that are way too short to become their own video. Some of these ideas were really fun, where others made me feel like a literal caster minion. Okay, I'm gonna start.
Take a good look. It's the last you'll get.
You know what, you guys? I'm gonna AFK this one. Not really feeling it.
What?
Yep.
Oh no.
Lee Sin takes the cue, and he's hitting Ashbot, and she is not reacting.
Don't make me
and
hurt
he
my you!
To help, and Lee Sin's retreat, and he gets hit by the disintegrate. But he's going back in.
Oh, he hits
Sonic
the cue?
Wave. No resonating strike.
No resonating.
I would say blue team comes out ahead on that one. He's in critical health, and first blood to Lee Sin! Will he hit the nut? Will he hit a Sonic Wave? Sonic Wave! Resonating strike! Beautiful.
No!
Bot lane Lee Sin goes for the safeguard and kills Annie for the killing spree. This Lee Sin clearly knows what he's doing. How will the Ashe and Annie combo respond to Lee Sin? I think Ashe has responded by going AFK.
A summoner has disconnected.
Meanwhile, mid lane, Ryze is looking low and Zed is looking for the dive. His shadow goes the wrong way, but he manages to secure the kill and escape safely with Ghost. Top lane, Cho'Gath dies, and bot lane, Ashe dies. Blue
Dude, this
team
is
really
match.
Dominating this game right now.
All a part of my plan.
Ryze
this
is going
Zed,
for
no,
the attack,
out.
But the counterattack from Blue Ryze.
Oh, he leveled
strong.
Up.
Zed goes back in
no,
for the kill,
Zed.
Secures it, but the heal.
You idiot! You could have.
He still goes down and gives the shutdown to Ryze. Lee Sin, Ward jumps over the wall and is looking for the kill on Ashe. Sonic Wave,
oh.
Resonating Strike! Brain is rebooting. Stand
oh my
by.
God.
Tempest
Super
cripple,
Kick!
And he gets the kill!
Oh my. This Lee Sin, who is he?
He's dodging all of Annie's abilities! And he's gonna go in. He's standing still, and he has stun up. Lee Sin needs to be careful here. He's taking too much damage! What is he doing? And he dies to Annie. That was a very overconfident play by Lee Sin.
I'm going bot lane.
Ryze is looking to get the revenge kill on Annie. Can he
this
do
what
it?
This is what you get for killing my Lee Sin.
You piece of shit.
He uses his combo. EQ kill. Well played by Ryze. This is not looking good for Red. Hopefully their top lane could bring them back in this game, but I don't think so because Warwick has not bought any items. Vacation Viktor, anyone?
I'll kill you, Ryze.
Cho'Gath? What?
Ryze uses his combo while Cho turns off his brain and gets the kill.
This is what you get for killing my friends.
I do not believe my eyes. Blue Zed is toying with the enemy Ryze and Cho'Gath. And he cancels the auto attack. That would have been the fatal blow to Cho'Gath.
No!
But goes one for one with Ryze.
I will avenge you.
Realm War comes
yeah, the Cho'Gath killed me again.
He doesn't even see it coming. Double kill for Ryze. This is going to be so funny. If I'm watching you guys, I could like do an instant replay like they do in the LCS.
Replay. Hey, let's look at that again. One more look at that.
But what they didn't know was I was serious. Welcome to the State Farm Analyst Desk. On your screen right now, you can see there are two skirmishes breaking out under Redside's tower. Blue Ryze has already thrown out his overload, and Zed has been tagged by Spellflux. Ryze is the man you will need to have your eyes on during this fight. As I press play, this starts with the nice Ryze combo onto Cho'Gath, which leaves him dangerously low on health and forces him out of the fight. Zed is initially unsure about the dive, then he auto-attacks Ryze and runs away. This here is showing Blue Team's lack of communication and trust in each other. Eventually, Zed ends up trading spells with Ryze. Zed baits the enemies for a moment, then throws a Razor Shuriken onto Cho'Gath. This is a pivotal moment in the fight. Zed goes for the finishing blow on Cho'Gath, but at the last second decides against it. Before Zed is able to finish off Cho'Gath, he remembers the Bible verse he read this morning. No temptation has overtaken you, except for what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, he will also provide a way out so that you can endure it. This verse was the thought that was racing in Zed's head just before he was about to kill Cho'Gath. Zed does what any good Christian would do. He cancels his auto-attack and his wrongdoings. At this point in the clip, Zed has reached true enlightenment. Zed is not a perfect man by any means, but tries to ascend himself and others around him. His goal is to make everyone the best Christian they can be. Actually, throw that idea out the window. Zed is ready for his next kill, but his greed gets the best of him, and it's a one-for-one. Results in Redside Gaming's base and picks off Cho'Gath before he can even react. He survives the encounter due to minor editing. Can Ryze do it? He's 2v1-ing! He uses his combo and kills Annie!
Oh no,
Cho'Gath silence comes out, but it's not enough. Rupture! Dodged by Blue Ryze! Dark Matter hits the minions and kills them all! Let's see what else he does. Auto attack! Auto attack! Auto attack! The minion falls down!
We're going in!
The ghosts come out!
It may be
Red
a 3v2,
Side doesn't expect this!
We can do it!
It's a 3v2, but I think Blue's gonna win it! Warwick's the only survivor!
Zed, no! Look out! Bah! Don't you touch my Zed!
And they all go down, four players dead for Red!
Don't you touch
Blue side
my Zed!
Need to capitalize on this! It's an ace for Blue Team! 5-for-1!
5-for-1! Here comes the song. Oh, Lee Sin! And I forget what the E's called. Oh, basic attack!
My god!
Sonic Wave!
Enchanted Crystal Arrow! Saves the red side! Lee Sin is not looking good! He's forced to retreat! The rupture connects!
No!
Lee Another Sin. Death by Lee Sin. Ashe gets that 150 gold shutdown.
Come on.
The Nexus at 1 health, and Shelly ends the game for Blue Side, improving the record to 118.
I have my orders.
Okay. For my jungle item, pick a number, 1 or 2.
1.
1?
Okay.
And oh, they're going double mid!
And then 1 through 4.
3.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Hey, it's me, Dumb Darius. What are you doing in my lane? Dumb Darius.
Hey, it's me.
My lane, I got here first. Dumb Darius.
It's me,
Am I supposed to be the jungler? My lord, he shadowed away.
Dumb Darius, gank me.
What does gank mean? What does collapse mean? My dad collapsed when I was 5. This Morgan, Mega Milos.
Wait, Thomas? Dumb Darius? Go fucking kill him.
I'm collapsing.
Oh my god, Renga! I never knows him! Dom!
I'm collapsing.
Alright, come on, Dumb Darius, we're going in.
Where are we going in?
We're going into the lane.
Can we go in?
Hi guys, I'm Rambunctious Riven. And I'm here to help.
I needed to go buy some milk.
He needs some milk!
Thomas, why have you turned into, like, Down Syndrome, Darius?
I've bought boots. Okay, now I'm gonna close my eyes and pick an item. That one right there. Phantom Dancer. Darius don't know what no means.
Oh, whoa, Darius!
Darius dead in head. Honestly, gonna be honest with you. Honestly.
Oh shit.
Honestly, I did not see this gank coming.
Honestly, I did not see this coming.
Honestly, I see the good in people. Honestly, this Nami's dead meat. Honestly, she totally barriered. Honestly, I'm being truthful. Honestly, she honestly just missed that. You honestly just missed your abilities too. Honestly, I'm gonna go in and ult. Honestly, we're getting ganked by Udyr.
I don't think
we're gonna survive.
I think
we survived. Honestly, I'm scared. Honestly, we lived.
Oh my god. I hate you so much.
Honestly?
Honestly. Like,
honestly,
it's like almost like totally.
With utmost efficiency.
I actually bought items. I gotta...
Mission failed.
You know, I just realized what you said while we were in the loading screen.
Who?
That we scale harder than them.
Oh, yeah.
You don't scale at all.
That's not true. I have Dark Harvest. I'd love to help you, like, believe me, but my kids are more important. I need money for my kids.
Fuck your kids.
Nah, we're not that type of family. Sweet home Alabama.
Why? Who the fuck? Does it really matter, Daniel? Really? Are you gonna upload this one time?
Viktor is booking his flight to Hawaii, first class, as he promises his kid. Viktor finds out that the fare alone would be too much for him. Viktor sadly tells his kids that the promise he made cannot be fulfilled.
I meant to do that. Mostly. Okay, great. That is actually what I wanted to have happen. For once.
So I just told the Olaf I'm scared to hit red. I'm sorry, Olaf. I'm too scared. I can't do it. I'm scared.
No, he's timid.
I can't do it.
How the heck are we gonna lane if this guy's so freaking timid?
I see an enemy.
Yeah, he's right there. He's chilling.
I like my skateboard way better than laning. What am I supposed to do? I'm scared. They're level 2.
Yeah, they are.
That's 2 abilities they could use to hit me. Sorry. I'm gonna do it.
You got freaking shot in the face.
Why don't auto attack us? Why don't auto attack us? Why don't auto attack? Did I do
beautiful?
Did I do it? Did I do it?
How the heck did you kill him?
Because I'm good.
Because you're good. Where? When did Tim and Taliyah become Proud Pike?
I use my abilities properly, I think. I have a wall ability.
I don't give a shit.
I'm gonna test it out. Oh, no!
I didn't mean to do it!
I have to get used to my powers. I'm just practicing my abilities. I'm still learning. I just finally learned how to rock surf. Look. Oh. There we go.
Stand back!
What's going on?
Let's shake things up. Standing on shaky ground.
I'm sorry.
It doesn't matter.
Wait, is that Taliyah?
Don't you mean erect?
I think that is Taliyah.
Oh,
erupt.
Yeah.
Erupt!
Guys,
here I come! Did you see that?
You actually saved me. Hold the phone.
Did I use my powers for good? My rock powers, I do call, summon the Weaver's Wall! With my rock powers, I do call, summon my Weaver's Wall!
I hate you. Oh wait, did that not work? Hey, there's a Warwick over here. Huh.
I'm sorry I wasn't over there.
I wasn't even paying attention. I was just fucking, fooling. And then Warwick was like, nah, B. Kinda sucks.
Ouch. You'll never get me, Warwick.
Yeah, Warwick.
I'm going to action!
Father, what should I take for runes on Olaf?
Go electrocute, and I don't know what the other ones are called.
Okay. Lord Ezreal?
Lord Ezreal?
Lord Ezreal, what item shall I start?
Relic.
Thank you, Lord Ezreal. Lord Ezreal, what skill shall I start?
Q.
Q? Yes, sir. What ability should I max, Lord Ezreal?
E.
E?
Why am I so gay?
Not the king. The king must not be gay.
Look at me. This is my looking for men to fuck dance.
Lord would never be gay.
You're obedient, aren't you?
Just yes, sir.
Stand still.
Of course, master.
This is awkward.
Take red?
Yes, take red.
Yes, sir. Red ticket.
Take it.
Come along, boy.
Lord Ezreal, I'm hitting Tarik, switching to Jin, igniting at once.
Kill him!
We have massacred the peasants.
Lord Ezreal, peasants massacred. I have lit him on fire, sir. What is next, sir?
Guys,
what are your scalings?
Kill me.
All AD, sir. Decently.
Buy the thing that slows. That slows with hits.
The thing that slows with hits.
It doesn't know what it's doing. Buy a fucking dead man's blade.
Dead man's blade at once, sir.
Oh no! Die for me!
Yes, sir. Dying at once! You will never kill Lord! Our kingdom is looking powerful.
You are yes? a good servant. Oh yes, very powerful kingdom. Yes, we have strong nation we create.
Capturing the enemy kingdom.
Yes, indeed we are.